Whoa! That definitely shouldn't be sparking!
We can worry about that after we catch our dragon.
And convince Lady Hellbender to help us bust the church a new one.
Before setting out on our quest, let us rouse our spirits with a Katathian battle anthem.
What? Like now?
You know what? Flark it. Let's do it.
Listen closely. Ancient Katathian is a powerful tongue with words that hold great meaning. Follow as I lead the melody.
Sotrajutukluk, Peldagor Morgoth, Soltas Flandergath.
Really? We're doing this?
Targath Gonot Kol, Volmalki Ultath, Gothain Kol Galmak.
Targath Gonot Kol, Volmalki Ultath, Gothain Kol Galmak.
Pelmafin Sarduth, Jutkainagultau, Gothen Kogalmak.
Pelmafin Sarduth, Jutkainagultau, Gothen Kogalmak.
Galmak, Galmak, Soltath Flandergath.
What does that last line mean, Drax?
Soltath Flandergath. It means we will be victorious.
The Milano isn't gonna self-destruct or anything while we're gone, right?
How many times do I gotta tell you? The ship probably ain't equipped with self-destruct systems.
All set to take on Foom Rocket?
They say that a single one of his claws is bigger than a fully grown man.
Considering how those legends about Hellbender turned out, that dragon's probably as tall as Groot.
All good, buddy?
I am Groot.
Ready for our biggest battle yet?
I am Groot.
He was more worried about us killing each other over the past few cycles.
I knew this day would come. I was destined to battle the Dragon Lord of Kakaranthara.
Bet you didn't think you'd be fighting him with this team of a-holes.
I did not. But I am thankful fate has granted me this honor. Despite your best efforts, you are an honorable man, Peter Quill.
Thanks, Drax. We're gonna pull this off. I know it.
Of course. We have to. For Nikki. Ever fought a dragon before? Sounds fun, actually.
Not only in the arcade. That's good enough, right? All right, let's do this.
Shivering titwitch, it's cold.
That's not really how that saying goes.
You want to correct me? Or you want to find Fing-Fang-Foom and save the galaxy?
I want Fing-Fang-Foom.
And the galaxy-saving thing, I guess. Assuming Hellbender even goes for this.
Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Okay. Well, I ain't seeing no foam poke.
We should look for Katathian hunt markers. Testaments to the bravery of those who came before.
By bravery, you mean...
glorious.
Oh! That was too close!
The legends of raining fire are true!
Any other legends we should know about?
Legends of glorious death!
Well, as long as it's glorious!
Anybody else hearing a high-pitched whine?
I just heard it.
Not my voice. I mean from the Milano.
In that case, no.
Watch out!
We did not come here to be slain by ice and rocks. There is only one noble way to die on Mach 4, like so many of my people before us.
Someone remind Drax we ain't come here to die!
No one's dying! We're taking Foom alive. We're handing him over to Lady Hellbender alive. And we're getting her to help us take on the church's armada.
So in this plan of ours, the armada part is where we die?
Maybe, but definitely not before that.
Go team!
Looks like a dead end.
All right, Drax, let's channel some of that excitement toward this rock.
I shall pretend it is the head of Fing-Fang-Foom.
Great. Drax just shattered the skull of the thing we're supposed to capture.
Bye-bye, galaxy.
You have nothing to fear. They say that his bones cannot be crushed.
I am Groot.
Groot says he wants to take it all in. Take your time, buddy. Might be your last chance to take anything in.
Think Foom's in there? If fantasy books taught me anything, it's that dragons love to hang out inside mountains.
Groot wants to know if those books said anything about catching dragons.
I'm sure it had something to do with teamwork and trust.
He can't remember the details because he didn't read the whole thing.
I read a lot of different dragon books, okay? And there was always a mountain, and the good guys always win.
Ain't no one writing a book about us.
I think I see something up ahead!
Look, my people were here.
Didn't we see these in Drax's memories, when Mantis linked us all together?
They're Ketathian hunt markers.
That's a lot of brave Ketathians.
After Thanos raised Ketath, my people were left broken, physically and mentally. Their exodus led many of them here in great numbers.
So how many of these hunters came back?
None.
They were all victims of Fing Fang Foom?
Not victims. They came for the ultimate battle, a truly glorious death.
Is it just me, or does it feel like we're a part of something here?
Oh yeah! Part of Foom's all-you-can-eat buffet.
I mean, walking in the footsteps of Drax's people, out here to save the galaxy, makes you want to believe in destiny.
I'm not trying to kill the moment or nothing, but everybody listed here was destined to be Monster Chow.
If we all die, we will die like proper Ketathians.
If we all die, everyone dies. Magus is gonna consume everything.
Then let's catch Foom and make sure that doesn't happen.
Let's just say we do catch Fing Fang.
What? Is that cool?
Okay, team. We can't make quick work of this thing, and we got no right going after Fing Fang Foom.
Well said, Peter Quill.
Danger close, Rocket!
I really hope this flaming hellbender plan works!
I'm surprised we even have a plan! Well, Groot's waiting on you to ask him to string this thing up!
Stronger and scarier is Foom gonna be than the thing we just fought?
10,000.
That's what I figured.
No one said this was gonna be easy, Rocket.
Right, right. But 10,000 times, Quill, Drax is the literal one, remember?
Obviously, our chances of pulling this off suck. A lot. But what chance does the galaxy have if we don't pull it off?
Exactly. We all saw what the Church is capable of. No matter what this planet throws at us, we're not stopping till we catch Foom and Lady Hellbender is fighting by our side. Gamora, snip, snip.
Yep, I'm on it.
Gamora, I'm thinking I can get a pretty good vantage point from the top of this thing.
Okay, just be careful, Peter.
I can see the whole crater from up here. Maybe Foom's not in the mountain after all. Maybe he's down there somewhere.
You tell us!
I mean, if I were a dragon, I'd definitely want to stop around down there.
Legends do tell of Fin Fang Foom's stalking Mako's greatest caldera.
Good enough for me. We can probably work our way around the edge and find a way down.
Flork and Hala!
Whoa, get a load of them claw marks.
It's gotta be Foom's, right?
He's even bigger than his legend.
So, yeah, when we find him, let's avoid the claws.
I could clear the rubble from that ledge, Peter Quill. I just need something to throw.
Well, come on, it's not so bad.
His fleshy frame would make a poor instrument of demolition.
Okay, I'm thinking this is step one of a multi-step solution to get across this chasm.
All right, what are the next steps?
Incoming!
So step two of your plan is crushing us all!
I think I see what he's up to.
Yeah, crushing us all!
Final step, Drax. If we can topple some of those rocks, we got ourselves a path.
Glorious!
I swear, I've never seen you in such a good mood.
Because you have never seen me on the Great Hunt before.
What about our quarantine zone mission?
Drax, I know you've been waiting for this a long time. Enjoy it, man.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I must admit that with everything that has happened, I need this.
Yeah, well, maybe if we'd listened to you from the start and just gone after Foom,
then we'd probably be dead. We so weren't ready before.
I was born ready.
Everyone get ready. There's something up ahead.
I'm pretty sure it sees us, whatever it is.
Right, more Foom food to deal with.
Do not underestimate anything that survives the perils of this planet.
Good advice. Slice and dice!
This one! How's everybody holding up?
Still fucking freezing!
Guys, huddle up!
What are we waiting for? These blades are thirsty!
Mine too! I want to run in there right now and do some serious damage, Peter!
Bloodlust you feel, it makes things unreal. And it'll get you killed if you don't control it. Which is why we don't rush in. We take our time and we bring them down. Who's with me?
Victory is ours!
Let's do this!
Let me in!
The rest of you should think of this as a warm-up for Fin Fang Foom!
Too cold for words on this planet!
Too cold for genetic.
And the hunt for Fin Fang Foom continues.
That's for sure.
Okay, let's just think things through a moment.
Since when is that a thing we do?
What if we're too late? What if Raker finishes what he started and the ritual...
Then we're doing all of this for nothing.
Not for nothing. If our final act is to challenge Fin Fang Foom, it will be an honorable final act.
I don't do final acts. I'm a survivor.
Let us hope we are not too late.
All right, let's figure out a way to get through here. We're in a rush, apparently.
Let's do it. One step closer, I hope. There, see? More ominous peaks.
This planet's starting to give me the creeps. I keep thinking Foom's gonna claw us from behind.
Fin Fang Foom is a legendary beast. Legendary beasts do not claw from behind.
Maybe not. Smart ones do.
So if Raker completes this ritual of his, unleashes Magus or whatever, what's it gonna look like? I mean, how are we gonna know?
Who knows? Fire in the sky, the entire galaxy turning into a frozen hellscape?
Sounds familiar.
Sounds like Maklu 4.
Mark! Way too close.
They say that Fin Fang Foom uses the planet's treacherous surface to test would-be adversaries.
It's Lady Hellbender Legends all over again.
Well played, Kakarantara!
Careful! That's deadly gas.
How do you know?
Hello? He's an assassin? I bet he's gassed all kinds of famous people.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
So here's an idea. Why don't we lure Foom into one of these gas caves? Knock him out!
Cowardly. I want full credit for the kill.
For the last time, Drax! We're not killing Fin Fang Foom! We're catching him to give the Lady Hellbender so she forgives us and hopefully helps us fight the Church.
Seems complicated.
Wait. Rocket, are you neck deep in water?
We're about to stare down a legendary dragon with the fate of the entire galaxy at stake. I ain't gonna hold this up.
Wow. I'm impressed. You really conquered your fear.
Yeah, well, it ain't about me no more.
Eat some muscle, Drax.
I shall render it rubble.
Instead of giving her Foom any chance, Lady H might settle for a few. Whatever they are.
I'm thinking so.
Didn't think so.
Gamora, turn him down. He's breathing for a throat. Has something to do with the gas!
Forget their evolution! It's their extinction I care about!
This squishy foe has been thoroughly squished!
Gross! Nice, but gross!
It's Groot! Loving the initiative!
Sotra Jutu Kluk, Eldador Morgoth, Soltath Flandergoth.
This is definitely in Drax's wheelhouse.
Helmafin Sardu, Jultaina Gugnau, Jotain Gugalmak.
Nice! Foom won't know what hit him.
You will be more resilient than a boulder, Peter Quill.
I know. I'm just trying to be positive.
Why?
I think it's a team-building thing.
We require no further team building. We are the perfect team.
Honestly, after everything we've been through, there's no one I'd rather be doing this with.
I fucking...
This place is crumbling all around us!
Loving the initiative.
Sotra Jutu Kluk. Sotra Jutu Kluk. Eldador Morgoth. Soltath Flandergoth.
Knock it down, Drax.
I will gladly assist.
Nice! Foom won't know what hit him.
You will be more resilient than a boulder.
I know. I'm just trying to be positive.
Why?
I think it's a team building.
This place is crumbling all around us!
Whoop!
Whoa! Barking, Maklu!
Maklu 4, Peter Quill. You must be fair to the other Maklu. This is nothing compared to the legendary teeth and claws of Fin Fang Foom.
You know, I'm gonna be really disappointed if he doesn't live up to all the hype. Peter, look! There's smoke ahead.
Sotra Judo Blue, Heldador Morgoth.
Boom! It's Foom!
Yes!
Or going to just go like you, Orkin Rock! Fast!
I am Groot.
Yeah, Ominous is right!
Targa's gonna call.
Here goes!
I don't like this!
Accelerating!
Oh, man! Kind of amazing! Also really terrifying. Hello? We're looking for Fin Fang Foom. You seen him? Big wings, nasty teeth.
Purple shorts?
What do you mean, purple shorts?
What, I heard he wears purple shorts.
Ancient legends do tell of such a thing.
See?
Oh, yeah. I like this one.
Let's see those things in action.
I'm on it.
I swear, Quill, you get all the fun toys. Melt that one, too.
And that one.
Fortune smiles upon us this day, my friends.
We just almost got crushed by a giant meteor. I am so jealous right now, Quill.
You should be. Ugh.
What is that?
Come on, Rocket. We got past your fear of water. I can't jump. It's like this magic mud stuff I used to make as a kid.
There's nothing magical about mud.
You haven't been to the spa in Contraxia.
I have not.
You don't really strike me as the spa type.
Like I said, magical.
Good thing that rock tried to murder us, or we'd have never got Quill's sweet new power. Maybe we should almost kill you more often. How do we get across this gunk?
Perhaps we can leap to the ledge above.
I wouldn't hold your breath.
Oh, of course not. Steady breathing is essential to an effective leap.
At least it ain't quite as cold in this cave.
You're the one with fur. Groot's practically naked.
Groot don't get cold, but he's a big baby in the heat.
I'm Groot.
Hey, we're all flammable.
If we can find something to stand on, maybe we can walk across.
Or better facilitate our leap.
Or that. How did you know your guns would work back there?
Step aside, mortals, and allow the Meltonator to do his mighty work.
That's a terrible name.
Huh? Got a better one?
Petey Hot Guns.
No!
Captain Fireball.
It's not even a fireball. It's more like a heat glob.
Captain Heat Glob.
Nope.
Thank you.
Hoist that up, Groot.
I am Groot.
That's great right there.
I am Groot.
Trying to communicate.
Please don't.
Star-Lord!
Wendigo.
See? Star-Lord!
Star-Lord!
Is it just me, or did he sound a little irritated?
No, there was definitely hatred in that voice.
Always the charmer, Quill.
Check out these...
It burns!
Who says they've got corrosive spores? Maybe don't get too close. Those things grow in a frozen hellscape. I think they're made of sturdier stuff than that.
Burn, Davey, burn!
Nice! I ain't ever gonna get tired of that. Says those plants deserve it.
Keep it up. Max is starting to get warm. Maklu 4 is beautiful, its own twisted way.
The trees are indeed twisted. Well observed.
Groot says the plants here are all mean or stupid. Look, Quill, it's your new best bud.
I'd say communication has failed.
Another up there.
Wendigo!
Hit him down, Groot! Wendigo, go home! Get it?
Clever wordplay, Peter Quill.
Groot, show him your wounds!
Grumpy, living on this hunk of ice?
Are you kidding? This is me before coffee!
They remind me of the abominable snowman!
They're about to be snow corpses!
Now is the time to strike!
Keep the herd coming!
And ready!
Branch out, crew!
Light him up!
Why can't we ever just meet a nice local?
We do tend to attract a certain sort! What's next, Peter?
A good fight warms the blood!
Or you can try a sweater! Set it free!
You could not have done that, assassin!
Rex, toss it!
They're fast for something so big!
The same is said of me! Take heed!
Looks like they've evolved to survive these conditions!
Next time we hunt monsters on a tropical paradise!
Cut to the chase!
No wonder they're grumpy, living on this hunk of ice!
They shall die where they live! Oh! The final kill goes to me!
Hey, that's smart if they're fighting us!
Okay, I'm done playing with the snow monkeys.
Wendigo.
Is that really what we're calling them?
Hey, they're the ones who keep yelling Wendigo.
Wendigo.
See?
Sounds like we haven't seen the last of them.
They say Fin Fang Foom is a foe unlike any one could imagine.
Maybe Hellbender will want to add some of those Wendigo to her army.
Assuming they don't hold a grudge.
Hey, they started!
Wendigo!
So much for not holding a grudge!
Herd us into their zoo?
We're more like a dinner plate!
Well, let's make sure we don't end up on the menu.
Can we kill any faster in one
hole? How about the best?
My butt still hurts from that slide!
Surprise, you're not used to it by now!
You rocket!
Yes! Bring me more!
Don't wear yourself out before the main event, big guy!
This is a fast tactical position!
You are kind of in a hurry!
Whoa! Wipe them out, Rocket!
Get a grip! Unleash me!
Hunt for these things! Punch him up!
Alone now.
Or seek revenge.
Think that wreck is the camp we saw?
This thing has been here for ages. Look, the smoke's coming from the other side of it.
We're close, but we're gonna need to get up there.
All right, group, give me a boost. About yay high.
Yay is not a unit of measurement.
Groot knows what he means.
We
We'd better not get stranded out here. This cold is deadly.
All right, heads up. I'm gonna drop something down for you guys. Look out below!
Ha! Battle worked!
You think those creatures were using this ship for shelter?
Screw them! They're dead.
These snow beasts have whet my appetite. I am eager to slay the great Fin Fang Foom.
Capture Drax. Here, give me a hand.
We should be ready. We don't know the source of that smoke. More hostiles.
Maybe it's just a nice warm fire and some cigar and spirits.
No doubt it's something that'll try to kill us. This place is like a funhouse of razor blades.
Great speech.
But I'm not worried. We face meteors, poison zit cats, and abominable snowmen.
Wendigo.
Right. And we beat them all. I'd back this team against anything.
Whatever it is, it smells...
Bodies. It smells of bodies.
Jeez. Was all this foom?
Undoubtedly.
Who goes there?
No head. She has no head.
I believe that repulsive tentacle orb is her head.
And I can hear you with it.
Are you the only survivor?
Clearly not. Who are you, Meat Sacks?
We're here for Foom.
Forget what I said. Yeah, I'm the only survivor. Or will be.
I take it you know where we can find him?
Sure. Digesting my men back at his roost. Big Eye's obelisk sticking out of the caldera's frozen sea.
Don't worry, we'll take care of Foom.
Sure you will, Terran. Just don't come running back here when he chases you. I've still got some things to pack up.
Are you gonna be okay?
I don't need your pity, Terran. I'll head back to Contraxia and lick my wounds.
Ooh, hey, you may not want to do that. Contraxia isn't exactly safe right now.
When is it ever?
Seriously. Maybe you should just come with us.
I've been embarrassed enough today without taking help from a stranger. I can look after myself.
Well, if you hear people talking about a promise or the matriarch, just steer clear.
I'll keep that in mind.
Sorry about your men.
Dead men collect no paychecks. Speaking of... Aren't you the Mad Titan's daughter?
What of it?
Relax, I'm not looking for trouble. There was a time I'd have taken you in for the bounty.
There was a time I'd have killed you for trying.
Yeah, seems we've both got bigger problems right now.
Seems like.
Any of you corpses mind if I help myself to your stuff? No? Well, thank you.
May as well put it to good use, right?
They ain't using it. It's all yours. Got you covered. Here.
Another hunt marker?
This one is unclaimed. No doubt it belonged to one of these corpses.
Guess they never got the chance to plan it.
I've appropriated it for our own use. To herald our bravery this day, it shall mark our ultimate conquest, or our glorious defeat.
Foom may be bad news, but he's nothing compared to the fight that comes next.
It shall mark our penultimate conquest.
One conquest at a time. Big ice thingy on the frozen sea, eh?
I am Groot.
You said it, buddy. Sure is a long way down. All right, people. Let's catch us a dragon.
Yes. We grow ever closer to our great destiny.
You're awful, Chipper, considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are not nothing.
I'm with Drax. No mountain too high, no valley too low.
Literally, in the case of this place.
Whoa! Indeed, the ice is amplifying our velocity!
This is how I die!
Meet our death!
All right, people. Let's catch us a dragon.
Yes. We grow ever closer to our great destiny.
You're awful, Chipper, considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are not nothing.
I'm with Drax.
Whoa! Hey, Keith! The ice is amplifying our velocity!
This is how I die! Have you lost your
morphing
mind?
Come on! If you forget it's incredibly dangerous, it's actually kind of fun!
Indeed! Let us meet our deaths bemused!
Well, that takes care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how we're gonna get back up. Or how we're gonna get Foom up there.
Look on the bright side. We may be dead.
Back on Earth, people would use dog sleds. A whole line of huskies pulling a sled across the ice.
Don't expect me to be the dog.
I was actually thinking of the Wendigo, and Foom is the sled.
That's the craziest idea I've ever heard.
Yeah. I love it.
Ooh, I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these, I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Milano.
Up ahead, there's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Finfinefoom, come and face your death!
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle.
Finfinefoom! Your end draws near!
Nope, not his end.
Your quill. Go!
Finfinefoom! It's nap time!
Rocket, it's your turn!
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Finfinefoom! We're gonna decomboggle your flogged scut spigots! You hear me?
He hears you!
You scaly, overgrown gordal splode! You fessed lump of satarki and shrub meat! You don't scare us!
It feels good, does it not?
Yeah! Yeah! It actually does!
No! We disrobe!
Yeah, we're not doing that.
Just through here. Be ready for anything.
That is technically impossible.
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Thank you.
Ice isn't such a bad nickname!
Pass! I don't think he's gonna come
baby!
Quietly!
How you like us now?
His opinion does not appear to have improved.
One to go!
Beware!
Hellbender appreciates we're going to all this trouble! Not so hot now, are you, Boo?
Bring it, you overgrown lizard!
Looks like he just did! That was too close!
Good thinking! Muscles, give Brute a hand! He thinks you two can refund that hook right in the Boo's face!
Sides, remember? Whereas me, I don't need to take sides to mow anybody down. I just love making scumbusters go boom!
Okay, I get it. Those creeps out there, fighting them gets the blood pumping.
Oh yeah.
But if you listen to that pumping too hard, your heart takes a dive and the losing starts. Stay on target and we'll make them all go boom. Who's with me?
Today, I am the destroyer! triumphant! Flume has fallen!
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarandara! Ah!
This isn't you.
The two of us together. Lord Foom.
The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough. I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.
The noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day, after we bested Foom the Invincible.
I think we found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We're on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking them?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good. Then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will. I'm certain of it.
All right. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends. Take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill.
Let me borrow your tools.
Why?
I need the focus.
Come on.
Do not drop that.
Mantis? What happened on Lamantis after we left? Last time we saw you, things looked dire.
It's a long story. We can talk about it after you do like Star Guy says and use the bathroom.
I don't need to.
All right, but don't say I didn't warn you in church Grandpa makes you do faith crunches.
Wait, Raker's gonna do what?
It depends. But at some point, someone says my name, and then there's a little bit of pee.
Great. I did not want to know that.
Oh yeah, Little Fuzzy. Maybe the little bit of pee is you.
Nope.
Mantis, I've got so many questions.
I know, and I want so many answers. Like, seize the means of production. Or, it's not just a rash. Or, yes, it is gluten-free.
Not the answers I was looking for, but I'm wondering about the questions.
What questions?
How did you convince Lady Hellbender to meet us on Maklu 4? You weren't even with us when we decided to go.
Actually, convincing her to go after you wasn't hard at all. But convincing her to hear you out? Woo! That was tough. I had to get all creepy mystical and spook her with warnings about what would happen otherwise.
You told her about the end of the universe. And she believed you?
Oh, no, not at first. But when I brought up all her precious monsters dying, she came around. Couldn't take that chance with her babies, you know?
What happened on Lamentis after we left? You said some people would survive, but that doesn't fare super well for the others.
Many of the elders died. They didn't resist the invasion, but they would never accept the promise. It isn't their way.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Their sacrifice bought time for me and the Kotati to hide most of the others. They will emerge when the galaxy is safe.